NetHunt here, your favorite Gmail CRM and sales automation experts. Today, we're proudly launching a powerful new feature. It's called Workflows, and it's a sales automation tool that lives inside Gmail. Workflows is a modern day sales savior from laborious data entry and repetitive tasks. It gives your business time and money, it relinquishes embarrassing errors, and it boosts employee productivity. Workflows runs self-operating processes, and you can assign tasks for users based on rules you set yourself. Set the system to do it now, or simply schedule them for later. You can even enable notifications to tell you whenever anything notable happens with the deal. Whatever your business, Workflows takes the hard work out of working hard. So, what exactly can you automate? Well, you can immediately capture web form leads and pop them straight into your CRM. You can schedule drip campaigns to nurture leads. You can automatically link email conversations to client profiles. You can have an algorithm move a lead to the next stage in your sales process based on a lead's response. And you can enable alerts to help you stay in the loop whenever anything notable happens. Keen to find out more? Stay tuned and let's get growing. First things first, where can you find the sales automation feature? Take a look at the left side navigation panel in your Gmail inbox. You'll see a tab called Workflows. But when would you use it? Well, there are loads of different times you'd use it. Like when you want to capture web form leads and pop them straight into your CRM. Say a potential customer visits your site and fills out a web form. NetHunt CRM immediately scrapes all that glorious data and pops a shiny new record in your CRM. That includes the first name, the last name, email address, company name, phone number, landing page, referring page, newsletter subscription, and more straight into your Gmail and ready to rumble. So let's take a look at how all that works. NetHunt has a few web form designs to choose from. After you add a web form to your web page and set up a workflow, it's ready to go. A prospect fills out the form, presses the submit button, and here it is in our NetHunt CRM dashboard. Let's take a look at another use case, when we want to set drip campaigns to nurture leads. You can use NetHunt CRM to create automatic email sequences to engage prospects, leads, and customers. Fire out hundreds, even thousands of personalized emails at the perfect chosen time, all without lifting a finger. Take a look at our drip campaign. The email sequence starts when the contact status has changed from new to lead. The sequence stops when an email is received from the contact or when their status has changed to customer. So how does that all work then? Once I move the contact from new to lead, the emails are sent at a set time interval. Easy peasy. Next up, we want to show you how to automatically link email conversations to client profiles. But in fact, there's not that much to show you. NetHunt CRM simply automatically logs emails interactions with customers and leads each time you engage with them all by itself. Keep your contact records up to date in real time. Have relevant, valuable information about where a lead is all the way through the sales process. Check out this prospect's record in NetHunt. We can see all the emails that were sent out as drip campaigns. And here's that reply from the contact that we've been waiting for. Linked emails in the inbox are marked with a blue NetHunt icon. They also feature a snippet indicating which record this email is linked to. Snazzy. So next up in our workflow automation bonanza, we're showing you how to use an algorithm to move a lead to the next stage in the pipeline based on their response to a drip campaign. Let's say a lead responds to your drip campaign. They're keen. NetHunt CRM automatically changes that lead stage to negotiating whenever that happens. Then, a rep is assigned to the relevant task which should be carried out based on the lead's new stage. It looks a little something like this. We receive a reply from a lead, and its stage is automatically changed to negotiating. And last but not least, use case number 5 shows us how to set alerts and stay in the loop for notable sales-related events. Our users can configure notifications to be sent immediately or at a scheduled time once the desired criteria has been met. NetHunt CRM notifies teams or managers whenever something attention-worthy happens to a lead, a customer, or a deal. For example, we enable a Slack notification to be sent to a dedicated sales manager once a deal has been done. So we move the deal from negotiating to the one stage. Now we check Slack and jackpot. The automatic notification is already there waiting for us. Hungry for some automation? The link's in the description. We have been NetHunt CRM. Organize, automate, and grow.